Greetings, everybody. We live in a state of grace. By the grace of life itself, we're here, free, innocent forever as the day we were born. We've always lived in grace. And yet sometimes we forget, overcome by the psychic impressions of the various colorful experiences of our lives. And sometimes, by chance, we catch fleeting glimpses of our essence nature and tumble headlong into a direct experience of the grace, causing us to question the very nature of reality. It's called an awakening. Awareness peeks out from behind the shroud of impressions when it's quiet.
Feeling into itself.
As itself, again. Pure and pristine, unadulterated by this and that, permeating itself. Subsumed momentarily by the grace that bore it and sustains it. The transmission of awakened awareness is like a great healing elixir,
helping to remove the sludge of chronic habituation and gently encourage you to once again embrace the lightness of being found in the recognition of your essential innocence.
And so today, I'd like to facilitate several meditative experiences that might support this essential recognition, foundational to the healing process.